New at 10 and only on Wave 31, a young high school graduate who plays the drums at a local Walmart in Madison has felt what he calls an overwhelming amount of support since we introduced you to him last January.
And he says he is getting closer and closer to making his dream of attending his desired college come true. Wave 31's Xavier Wary joins us live and has that update. Xavier?
Nikhil and Dan, last month, as you all just mentioned, we here at Way 31, we introduced you all to Jaden Sumry. He just graduated from Bob Jones High School, and every single Saturday, he comes to this Walmart right here behind me on Madison Boulevard, and he plays the drums so that he can raise money to attend his dream school, which is Florida A&M University down in Tallahassee. And ever since we introduced you all to Jaden, he says that the support has been absolutely tremendous.
My focus is just trying to keep striving and get to where I want to be.
The dream destination is on the campus of Florida A&M in Tallahassee. In January, when we spoke with Sumry, he told us he needed anywhere from $14,000 to $25,000, and he had raised $5,000. Since then, he and his mother created a GoFundMe, and they've raised a little over $4,000. The amount of support has been heartwarming for Jaden and his mother, D'Amica.
I literally had a panic attack because it was just so, it was a good overwhelming, but it was just like, oh my God, what do I do with all this?
Alumni of FAMU have seen Jaden's story. The goal is to help get him enrolled, possibly on a band member scholarship.
It's just a blessing from God. But, you know, just having the alumni reach out and say, you know, he looks like he's a good fit. He looks like he could be a rattler. We want to see him on the yard. It was amazing just to feel the love and the support that has been coming from all over. I really cannot say enough of how grateful I am to everyone for their support.
Jaden says he'll continue to come back to Walmart and play the drums, not only to raise money, but also perfect his craft with the hope to someday be a member of the Marching 100.
When I make it to FAMU, I got the spice to it, and I'm ready to play. I'm ready to outdo people.
Yeah, now Sumry has applied to FAMU and they are currently waiting on his acceptance. When I spoke with his mother today, you know, she was all smiles talking about her son. She said that he is an example of someone who just works hard and is doing everything in his power to ensure that his dreams, in fact, come true. We are live tonight in Madison. I'm Xavier Wary, Wary 31 News.